From Television Hill in Baltimore, WBAL-TV 11 News continues.
Okay. Welcome back. Joining us from Animal Rescue Incorporated is Phil Staleens with a pet looking for a good home. Good morning.
Good morning.
Who do we have here? He's getting excited.
He's getting a little bit. He's been really patient this morning.
He has.
This is Debo. Debo is a 7-year-old Shih Tzu mix. He's very friendly, very lovable. He's not very good with cats. Mm-hmm. And he's not very good with large dogs. He has kind of a Napoleonic complex, and he mm-hmm. wants to challenge all the big dogs.
I could see that.
And I wouldn't put him with real young children. Aww. He's good with children probably over the age of 5.
Okay, so he's spunky. He's got some energy.
Still got a lot of energy left in him.
Does he go well with other dogs, maybe comparable size?
Small dogs, he does fine. He doesn't tend to challenge. For some reason, big dogs are a challenge to him.
I get it. I could be scared around big dogs too, so that makes sense.
And he's very active, like you said. He's still, even though he's 7 years old, he still has a lot mm-hmm. of energy left in him, and very playful, and he's very lovable.
Oh, and that face! How can you say no to that face?
Only a face a mother could love.
Oh, he is so cute. I know. I always think dogs like that kind of look like Ewoks in like a loving way, you know?
Right.
They're just so cute. Well, very good. So again, he's good for a home maybe with older children.
Older children.
Not big dogs and not cats.
Not cats.
But other dogs if they're smaller.
Small dogs, he does great with them for some reason.
Oh,
but
good.
At the farm, most of the cats are bigger than he is.
Yeah.
But he still tries to
so he stands up to him. I like that kind of dog. Well, good. If people want more information, how can they
okay, they can
him.
They can call us at he's up for adoption. Our adoption hours are Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 1 to 3, mm-hmm. and Saturdays from 1 to 4. And they can call us at 717-993-3232, or they can also check us out on the web at animalrescueinc.org.
And again, where are you guys located?
We're located in New Freedom, Pennsylvania, just over the Pennsylvania line on Route 83.
Great. Well, thank you for being here, and I hope people gets a home soon. Back to Lisa and Jen.
He's cracking me.